I'm not a lumberjack or a fur trader, and I don't live in an igloo or eat blubber or own a dog sled, and I don't know Jimmy, Sally, or Susie from Canada, although I'm certain they're really, really nice. I have a prime minister, not a president. I speak English and French, not American, and I pronounce it about, not a boot. I can proudly sew my country's flag on my backpack. I believe in peacekeeping, not policing. Diversity, not assimilation. And that the beaver is a truly proud and noble animal. A toot is a hat. A Chesterfield is a coat. And it is pronounced Zed, not Zinni, Zed. Canada is the second largest landmass. The first nation of hockey. And the best part of North America. My name is Joe. And I am Canadian.
Everybody needs a lot of love.
You know what my name is? Reggie. Not Wedgie, Reggie. They always say Wedgie. They say Wedgie again.
Wedgie.
No, not Wedgie. Hey, we got a lot of things happening here today. How many people have seen that down there where you can throw a ball and knock a bunch of cans over? That looks pretty cool, eh? And then I seen LaFace Painter, and then there's inside that building over there, there's a bunch of people selling a bunch of stuff.
I'm a lady, my little lady. He brings a smile into this world, and that's what you should do. It isn't everybody who can you a lady. God gave you this special talent, you lady who.
There's a little girl in our neighborhood. Her name is Charlotte Johnson, and she's really looking good. I had to go and see her, so I called her on the phone. I walked over to her house, and this was going on. Her brother was on the sofa, eating chocolate pie. Her mom was in the kitchen, cutting chicken up to fry. In the backyard, rolling up a garden hose. I was on a porch with Charlotte, feeling love down to my toes, and we were swinging. Yeah, just a swinging. Little Charlotte, she's as pretty as the angels, and they sang. I can't believe I'm out here on a front porch in the swing, a swinging.
Okay, just a minute. I'm going to send my dad out here, and he's going to do something. I'm not your dad. What are you? I'm the puppeteer? Oh, yeah. Okay, just a minute. A human hand puppet is when I have my hand inside the head that makes the mouth move like this. That's what I'm doing back there. But you guys, this arm and this arm is going to be the hand of the human hand puppet. So when I'm doing this, you're going to be making his hands work. So you'll be clapping like this when I want to clap, because I can't do both. I can't do like two hands and that. You know what? I tried. It doesn't work. Okay, I'm going to clap because I'm happy I'm here. I could talk slower. Oh, I'm going to wave at my friends. There's my friends. Hi, how you doing out there? I'm waving at my friends because I'm confused, but I'm waving anyway. Hi, how you doing? I said, how you doing? That kid's looking at me. Point at him. Yeah, point at him. Yeah, you, kid.
Carter!
Hey, how you going, Carter? Uh-oh. Well, that was close there. Gross! Sorry. Oh, sorry. Glad your shirt's green. Oh, I shouldn't have said that shit. I'm sorry.
Do you want to hold this for her? Don't sell them. Unless you can get lots of money, right? And then give her...
I need
Oh, she needs them. Okay. Are you guys having fireworks later today? Is there fireworks later today?
Yes, 9 o'clock.
9 o'clock fireworks. I won't be here for it, so I better do my own while I'm here. Oh, yeah. Hi, boys and girls. Am I the most pretty thing you've ever seen or not? Hello. I'm not only pretty, I can dance. You can? Oh, yeah. You want to dance? Oh, please let me dance. Do you want me to dance? Do you want to dance? Please let me dance. Okay, do you want to, what do you want to do?
I want to go home. Mommy.
Well, thanks for helping out.
Oh, no problem. I'd like to dance.
Mr. Bumblebee is somber. He's not a puffed up with pride.
Canada Day, up Canada Way, on the first day of July. And we're shouting hooray, up Canada Way, when the maple leaf flies high. When the silver jets from east to west go streaming through our sky. We'll be shouting hooray, up Canada Way, when the great parade goes by.
Well, I hope you guys had a great time today. We sure had fun being here. And I know you got lots of activities and lots of stuff happening. So have a great afternoon, and we'll see you again. Love you guys.
Bye, everybody.